Okay, so this video is how to insert a micro SD card into the Dragontouch Vista 5 camera. And these cameras are a little finicky. So I purchased some Apple equipment to work on my Apple or my iPhones a long time ago, and this thing works really good. And so you can see I've got an SD card in there right now, and this has got a real strong spring on it. So if you push on it, it will pop all the way across the room. You gotta do it nice and easy and it'll come right out. And then you just pull it like this. You're gonna notice that the gold is up. So if you put it, you have to put it in this way, the gold facing the front of the camera. So you slide it in like that, right? And then if you try to push it with your finger, it just won't go. So that's why I use this little tool here. And I kind of go across it and I push and you hear a little click. Now it's in there and you're ready to go. So if I go like this, push on it, pops out. Now if we turn on the camera, see it's out right now, it's not in. I'm gonna go ahead and press on the mode button in the front, hold it. It's gonna tell me that I don't have an SD card in there. You see, no card. I don't know if you can read it, but it says no SD card. Let me turn it sideways a little bit. It says no SD card. Now, if I come here to the side, and I push this in, guess what? Bam, we're good, ready to go. All right, if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and check out my other awesome videos on how to do stuff with your Dragontouch Vista 5 camera that only costs you like 45 bucks on Amazon. Pyrsh out. Wanna save the battery.